So as you can see, there's nothing behind me. So yeah, I think that's enough. And as you can see, I am illegally implanted with military nanotechnology. And yeah, against my will, non-consensually, by the CIA, the German BND, and the MAD, the Militärische Abschirmdienst. And yeah, I also got eye implants. Yeah. Also against my will. And yeah, today is the 3rd of June 2021. 19:37 o'clock Central European time. So as you can see here, I got some eye implants. Now I will show you my eye implants with the lights turned off. So here again is my UV torch. I will leave a link in the description. Just check out Dr. Catherine Horton's website, stop007.org. I believe it was / equipment and detection, and yeah, I will leave a link down below. So wait a moment, I will show you now the full scale of this Nazi war crime against humanity. So as you can see here, might be hard to spot, but it's not impossible. So as you can see here, here's the flashlight. There's the green eye implant, which is reflecting back. The moving dot is the flashlight, and the other dot is the eye implant. So as you can see, I was illegally implanted by the CIA, the German BND, and yeah, let's call them the Gestapo, because that is what they are. And they're doing nothing more than harassing innocent German citizens and stopping them from their human rights work. And instead of, hunting real terrorists. And they don't hunt as a terrorist because they are the terrorists, you know. And yeah, that's basically it for this video, and thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.